crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts. Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
An assault. I better step in.
Five more guys. I swear, I have nothing.
Spider-Man!
Is this the mosh pit? Great!
Get him! Work
it off! I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
Mugging is in progress. Move in on Central Park. Over.
Love.
What's up, dude?
Wow. Spider-Man!
Muggers never take a day off. Aw, you started without me.
Ah, spider guy!
No more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Thank you. Nice to know someone's still looking out for us.
Captain. I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
They think the boss can't run things from inside? They don't know the boss.
A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure.
I thought he was buddies with the mayor.
They worked together. The boss never trusted him at all.
Guess he was right not to.
If what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he'd remember.
Sleep it off.
Heads up! Spider-Man's around!
I thought you were supposed
Guys,
to be-
Guys! Over here!
Cobra 2, status report. Check on Cobra 2.
You literally didn't see that coming.
Copy. I'll check on him.
Hey, who's got eyes on Spider-Man? I got something. Oh.
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man!
Don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
I can't reach him!
Get down before he knocks us all out.
10 more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
What the hell is this crowd?
Take you alive or dead. This doesn't care. He whipped up Jerry.
Reinforcements. Okay, I came here to whip bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quip.
Sticky!
Disc Tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name. After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize.
Attention units, we just received a report of a break-in. Backup requested in Portside. Please copy.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. A thing of beauty! Get it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. Hold on, I'll get you out.
Thought I was gonna die in there. Thank you.
Skinny.
They're back. Don't let them hurt me!
Hey, you got some incoming!
Spider-Man is ripping us off!
All done. Kind of weird anyone still kidnaps in the digital era. Seems like there'd be cybernapping or something. With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors.
Too bad it didn't last.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker? Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said, I'm talking.
Noted.
Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Not enough.
Move, move! Zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
想要即时获取免费游戏的消息，只要在专业的 following 里选择 Cephas， 并订阅我们的 YouTube 频道，打开铃铛，你就不会错过任何最新资讯啦。